Hello everyone, welcome back to World of Tanks just for lolz 11. We are in World of Tanks today because Blitz is not cooperating. He's bugging out on me, so we're gonna try to do some tanks. My hope is to get a lot of channels caught up when I'm not feeling so out of the blue. Honestly, I got a headache right now while I'm recording this, but I'm gonna try to push through and get a video out for you guys. This may not be a long one like usual. I think a lot of what I'm dealing with is just kind of caffeine-related crap. It's just something about having to run between two jobs that causes you to consume an obscene amount of caffeine, and that it's just ridiculous to the point where you have caffeine headaches out the wazoo even on your days off. I haven't played this TD in quite a while, so that's why I'm starting off with it, because it's one I was working on for a while. I want to see if I can get Blitz installed on the PC here so I can at least record content for it. But we'll have to see if the account will sync out. The problem with Blitz at the moment is that it loads these stupid videos. Especially with the most recent update, and you can't exit out of them. It's honestly annoying. Alright. What do I want to do, bonus to here? Do you want to follow those buggers? Just providing Overwatch from here is probably the best because I don't have any people coming this way. There was a heavy or something going that way that I might change my mind, but let's see here. Sometimes you can get a shot over here if you get them just right. Depends on if they go up this ridge or not, this M to Y. I think the problem with Tanks PC and why I don't play it so often is just because the artillery can be annoying at times. Planes is just because I'm not really the best at it, but I try to get content out on a lot of them when I can. I think the planes content needs to be done more often than I'm doing it now. And that's on me at the end of the day. I've got to get back in the groove of having something regular. Actually do something. Oh, he's not coming this way. This guy's got such thin armor, he can't do nothing. I'm just trying to see if any of these dum-dums are going to be stupid enough to advance up the middle. He's behind something. M2Y is pretty much getting way too close for my comfort, so I'm gonna try to help them out by coming over here. What are you doing? Just gonna let him take the cap. Come on. In the hell? No, I don't want to hit him. Okay. on an island or something. Stay back a little ways. I'm so out of sync with the game at the moment, it's ridiculous. Haven't something you haven't played in a while. I like this tank because it's mobile and it's got a decent gun on it. Artie's got to be hiding pretty good for us not to have found it by now. Well, that one, because I'm not big enough to go up through the middle, I guess. I think the Artie's hiding in this left corner here. Let's see if I can get him out of here. One way to end a battle. Double barrel tank? Oh, they got that Watt Plus crap. Out. Of course, it was hit because I can't spot them down. Just gonna going to be a losing game to stay there. How are they hitting me? Hit me through the stairs in front. Hers, I'm just about dead anyway. Of course it was. It's easy to sit there and damage you. I can just mount. Okay, well. Yeah, we're gonna sell the other module. It's a good quality of life feature added there. Yeah, sell that. Yeah, we're gonna do that too. Almost there. Now let's add some customization. I do some. It's expensive real fast if you're not careful. Do we have any preset styles I can slap on here quick? See this sucker go. Only 99 players. Jeez. tank's pretty slow. At least when it's turning. The turret doesn't turn. It's fixed mounted, okay. Good to know. Oh. Much more luck, aiming, panting. Get mobile with this one. Same one spot's gonna get killed in this thing. Got low HP to begin with, but in a better position, it's important. KV-1's coming through. Alright, they got a leaf here. Wasn't a bad battle. Better than the last one. Thank you. problem with this game is that everything's so expensive that it's ridiculous. It's one of the turnoffs, just the game being expensive. So that. What not to do in the little things. this thing moves slow. Okay, Cure Sun battle. probably enough for now, I think. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.